Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon's Dogma with me, Bring It On. I forgot that I gave a main character scars during character creation.
I'll take that.
Which way should we go, Arisen? I hear running water from the right. This bridge is too far decayed to use.
Right way, it is not.
I wonder what's inside.
It was the victim of a monster, mostly. An animal carcass. You'd best take care not to meet the same end. It's unusually vast for a werewolf.
Keep the lantern dry.
Alright, so it's possible that what I was seeing was not the Badge of Vows. Oh, I see it right there. Never mind. Let's look at the wrong thing. Don't mind me. I'll get it figured out eventually. Alright, back to Soul Flare Canyon. It's mixing up the badge with a rock.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold? Be they man or pawn, it is hard to do. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
All right, let's go back. Get back into our class and our equipment.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
No, good. Okay, cool.
What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. What will it be? Understood.
Here we can rest, manage inventory and skills, and so on.
I think this will be a little faster. Now I have considered just throwing in like a mass edit, or a heavily edited episode where I'm just collecting a bunch of badges at a time. But personally, I feel like that does a disservice to the adventure itself. You never know what sort of trouble I might find myself in between. I guess I could throw those in as well. There is an awful lot of running around. It's a little redundant. The Chimera should be back, right?
Waters of this marsh are suffused with feta.
I'm pretty sure I see it moving right there. It could just be bushes. I can't tell from this far.
There, Master Snow Harpy!
Yeah, there he is.
Beware the Harpy song. Slay it, very late.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Snow Harpy.
You slow, come down.
Don't let them drag you off.
Can't get this off before he one-shots me. Yes, I can. Easy experience, but some essential crafting materials or enhancement materials. Maybe what I call it. Alright, going to Soulflare Canyon, I do want Eden's Warden equipped. Mushrooms are essential.
Stay vigilant.
A hobgoblin arisen.
Beware. Yes, sure. Is there water with you?
I'll protect my fellow gods.
Oh, it's right at the other entrance. How frustrating is that?
There, master. Harpies. What's this? It'll take more than that.
There, snow harpies.
Okay. Looks like you guys have that under control. I believe we've used this already, right? Guess not.
I've learned the contents of this book.
Our strength brought us victory.
Don't run across a cockatrice yet. But we will.
Anytime. Triumphed.
pins and needles. Hand out the fire.
I should take on the storm. Phantasms, master. Brace for lightning. A sulfur saurian comes!
I swear one more of these things spawns each time. First time I swore there's only one, second time there's only two, now there's three. Ooh, we got the chimeric armor. Neat.
I will not allow harm to befall my allies.
There we go. Let's make sure no more are here while we're here. Alright, so that one's it. Blue Moon Tower, it looks like. This one is over there towards the rest camp. This one's over towards Casardis. Do that one first then. Oh, no, it's up top. It's next to Witchwood. Oh, I thought that was open. Alright, sorry, I thought it was closed. Oh, this one is. Nice. Alright, to the Shadow Fort.
Known as the Shadow Fort, built to ward against a goblin invasion. By the looks of it, it was a grand and sturdy fortress. The Duke could stand if he mentioned some new roads.
It's far stronger than a common goblin!
Thanks, Azran.
It's difficult to walk such a narrow path.
Well, let's dance, nerds. Alright, so if the Drake is back, we'll fight him again. Alright, doesn't look like he's here though.
What's the ground for traps? Goblins have strung the area. Fear not, should we lose our wings? On that, we'll see. A whole goblin arisen! Be wary! Goblin in the hand is their chief! Find the stone!
Watch for ranged attacks!
This looks interesting. There. Movement in the woods. Beasts or monsters else.
Keep an eye turned. Alright, well, we have to go through these guys anyway. Alright, where's the Cyclops going? I think he wandered that far away.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
I see it right there. Hey, this is a cudgel. It fell all the way down here. I see a chest and no enemies. This might be where the Saurians are. This works out. I wanted to explore this area anyway. Gonna get all this fog of war cleared out.
'Tis a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide. 'Tis a far different clime from the capital. Perhaps it bears novel fruit.
Alright, looks pretty clear to me. Now we didn't go all the way over there. We'll see if we can from down here. I mean, I assume that we can since all the boulders are lined up along this path. Okay, saw a whole army of Saurians marching up the trail there. I didn't see the Chimera, but we did okay. Could have gone a lot worse. I purposely tanked that spell, hoping that I get the Great Cannon off first, but to no avail. All right, let's get out of here, go back to Grand Sorin, manage our inventory, rest up, and see where the next two badge quests are. I'm not going to Blue Moon Tower yet.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
This is a place quite restful to my heart. I believe there's a check my count real quick. Yeah, there's one more port crystal at Blue Moon Tower. So if I don't have the right class or what I need to get to the badge at Blue Moon Tower, we can always easily fast travel back. Right, before I forget, let's go and swap to online.
A fellow, just have your pick. What will it understand?
Alright, so it looks like maybe the person that rented my pawn did the other part of No Honor Among Thieves where he kills the 10 female bandits. Oh, someone's post-game renting my character.
I hope I was able to please.
So that Everfall part is much later in the game.
A new way to fight.
We can rest, manage it. Inventory and skill.
Alright. Gonna turn that back off, make resting a little faster. Whoops. Alright, let's see where next badges are. So this one was at Blue Moon, right? Yeah. Also towards Blue Moon. Alright, so we might have to head that way. Well, we might have to put these quests on hold, which is fine. We've been at it for a while. This one's like right outside Grand Sword. I missed. Oh man. Sorry, still gotta take out more of these guys. Let's make it a little easier.
Anytime.
So that was only one out of the new batch of badge quests that we could do. We'll see if the next one we can do as well, or if we'll postpone that. There's quite a bit, quite a few side quests to take care of as well. Alright, so it looks like... Oh no, I had the wrong one to quit. Yeah, this one is south of Seattle Fort, so let's travel there, and we'll take out... Or continue doing this until everything's to the east. Okay, I'm gonna call it here. Next episode, we'll push towards the next Badge of Vows. Might be the last one we do for a while. We'll see. That one looks like it's in a weird spot. I'm not sure if we can get to that one or not. I assume that we can, because I don't know how else we'd access that. Yeah, we'll keep doing this until they're all, over this way somewhere. Or even up here. And then we'll knock out some more of the quests that we have. We still have this area to explore as well. And this. We haven't gone this way yet, because I want to avoid the female bandits until I could change my attire. Either way, for now, I'm going to call it here. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next one.